studs in, as well as we took some fine grit sandpaper and sanded this down so it's smoother, and also it's not as wide as it used to be, or not as thick against the side there. I think what I'm going to do tonight is work on some of these straps here. This was a